They're just gonna do the finals over there. They're gonna stream a different game here.
So. I could if I pay 100.
Sure.
You doing life?
Is that? No, you guys need to keep track of your life.
Do you need a piece of paper?
I'm here for
no,
the system.
No.
It's fine, yeah.
There's a pen and paper there.
Yeah.
I'd rather you have paper. Awesome, here's your paper. And
I got
I'm not gonna shuffle until you're. Putting them under this so I know that you have
sure.
Scales.
Yeah.
That's how I can tell like minor scale.
Yeah. for you.
You added Bumboo, correct?
Bumboo. Said that?
Yes. I thought I'd already said it.
And my page, maybe one.
Open it today. Do you have counter?
Counter?
I didn't remember seeing it on your deck list. Just making sure. I saw a couple deck lists today. You lose track of that.
I could.
Absolutely.
Like,
sure. Oh, you're
in. Sure. Any combination?
Sure.
You need a set.
Oh yeah, I set usually. Upon destruction of emptiness, counter.
Yep.
Happening, it was not something similar to it.
after the 14?
Mm-hmm. You're at 72?
I mean, that's, I took it all.
Oh, how much are you at?
14 after it all. Don't bother me right now.
So the broader than my attention, what did you take from her with the Rocka heads?
Our
when that was the story that she got in the extra deck, which I
I didn't know that.
It does, yeah, and I didn't notice it either, but they brought it up to my attention.
Okay, yeah, I didn't know how that worked because it was on the spell and trap card zone, and I never bothered to ask.
Exactly.
It's still on the field.
There's also like something else I had an interaction with, but I don't remember what it is. If I remember, I'll ask you.
Okay.
Thanks for letting me know.
It didn't click when I saw it happen. My mind is elsewhere right now. I got
really bad lighting here.
Hmm?
Really
bad
lighting, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, Jackie, I'll go first.
Absolutely. I was not gonna question it.
Is that my main?
Sure. Sorry if I'm not loud enough, let me know.
That's all good.
Sorry about that.
No problem. Set one. Your turn. Target at your back. You gonna activate that? You gonna use it? Oh, you don't know it? My face. Yeah.
my makeup. Good. Sure.
I could.
Sure. Sure.
Bond resolution, big camera. No, you don't take it in.
I don't
think anything. Well, yeah, 12/2026. I have this for you.
Yeah.
Good man.
I messed up somewhere in game two. I could have killed you. Oops.
Alright.
Oh, sorry.
Good luck.
Let's go! Let's go, Pat! Let's go, Pat!
Change target, yeah.
Yeah, because I don't know if this is targeting or I can target.
It doesn't affect for this, what you're asking. That's the. What? Can you explain what we're talking about?
So he's targeting this with Gold Driver.
Sure.
And I'm trying to redirect it to Bun Boot, but I don't even know if I could do that.
I think you can. That's why I read it.
I don't think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. Sure you can. I'm gonna go double check with Josh just to make sure.
Sorry, that was the other interaction that I was trying to remember what happened.
It said that card effect now targets the new targets, which is actually the effect of one group that's going to target. So I'm pretty sure you can.
Okay, I'll double check it. That's broken if you can. Because I'm sure it affects this card.
Yeah, I don't know if it's the effect of Car Gorgon. Kieran, right? With the bun boot?
because it's not considered an appropriate target when it's activated, then it can't be redirected.
Sure.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, 7850. I take care of that. Close to 2000.
Oh,
you
have
the
replay. How much?
In phase two.
Sure.
Sure. Take the combination. Back in hand?
Mm-hmm.
Your combination.
Oh, my combination.
Yeah,
how many cards in your hand after that?
Two.
Sure. You already used the whole thing?
Yeah, you used the little search one. Enter.
Attention, current Circuit Series Pokemon players. Your pairings for round 4 have been posted. Once again, Circuit Series Pokemon players. Your pairings for round 4 have been posted. Also, juniors and seniors playing Pokemon report to the red AIG table to the right of the stage to claim your prize. Thank you.
Have a damage calculation effect?
It has a damage calculation effect if I have to miss that out.
Oh, gosh.
Second series for some will players. Your round 3 pairings have been posted.
Okay,
yeah.
Sure. This stays on the board, correct?
Goes to hand.
It goes to hand. There's also a bunch of hand. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna listen.
Close targeting spells. And activate Mithrilian.
Sure. Do you have any cards?
One card in hand. Full chain.
Sure. So this goes here?
Yeah.
No more cards in your hand?
No cards in hand.
Do you have counter? Nope. I knew you had retaliating, man.
Drew them both off the Zyrus.
Hmm?
Drew them both off the Zyrus.
They get their effects when they're banished as well.
Oh shit, no way.
No problem.
front of him?
Yes.
After the tug, after the count.
That's it. Say your turn in this.
You didn't?
No, it's fine. You're fine. I'm just messing around with you.
You?
You're fine. You're fine. Draw your color. But you really didn't, though. Knowledge of what this is?
No.
Okay. You have to tell me. Like, if it was something that was said before, you don't have to tell me. Just, I just want to know if I knew what it is.
Good.
Sure.
Sure. Activate Materialing Effect. Then. I'm gonna.
Sure. You're not activating this turn?
No, 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 I didn't. I had no fusion monster on me.
Oh, okay.
Yu-Gi-Oh! One can one day players! Your parents for round 3 RP posted! Our team will find a seat for the longest time. Again, Yu-Gi-Oh! Players, your parents have it posted!
Yeah, that's what I was asking.
What got bounced? It was last turn. When I...
At the beginning of this turn, deactivated, I shuffled that into the card.
That was on this turn?
Yeah, that was this turn.
Can we go back and check?
So what? He's saying that you activated... Not really.
That's what I was thinking. That's why I asked.
So that was on this turn?
Can you,
can
ask
them?
Do y'all have water?
Because, you know, I did pass a turn.
Yeah, but I pretty much remember, like, that's why I asked you, are you sure you didn't shuffle it?
I'm 100% positive, I think.
So which effect are you saying that it used?
The shuffle back effect. That's the...
Yeah.
They're basically saying that the fusion stays in graveyard. Or for the this...
Yeah,
fusion,
yeah.
The whatever fusion you shuffle back.
Yeah, yeah, the middle pool fusion. Because I started my turn, you call pendulums.
No, but
didn't fuse at all.
It's not that you fuse at all. It's just that you already used a shuffle back at the start of your turn. That's what they're saying.
Oh.
That's why I asked, like, are you sure you didn't use it? And then you're just like, oh, I don't think so. Yeah, they said it's the first thing you did, was shuffle back.
Yeah, it was definitely
activated. Was I did on this turn?
Yes.
Alright, I put this back and I put fusion in grave?
Yeah. Yet? I don't think so.
No.
58.50?
58.50. 9,000.
You're at 79. You took damage from one thing.
And you take 26. That puts you at 32.50. Good.
Not mine. Player error. We have to re-error.
Christmas. Also on a side note, for those of you who have not had enough Yu-Gi-Oh! Or have struck out, side events are $5. Players want to play. Would you like to play the side event? Come on up, donate $5.
What you got now?
I'm at 6,900, you're at 1,450.
Good.
Is that my face? Can you face one?
Sure.
I feel like target both one.
Yeah. It stays
in your hand.
Yu-Gi-Oh! If you want this players, thank you for your patience. Your new parents have been posted for Route 3. And Yu-Gi-Oh! Players, your parents for Route 3 have been posted.
Oh, I'm fine. There's just some games you cannot win.
Yeah, that was...
After the two Cosmic Cyclones, that was a game I was not going to win. Game 2 I messed up real bad though, I could've killed him.
Is that game 3?
It's game 3, yeah.
Is that worse? Did you hear that comment return?
Huh?
The comment return?
Yeah.
She did that to me for game 2, she drew a receipt return. I was like, ew.
What was the set card for the longest time?
Set card for the longest time?
Yeah.
I said Full Metal Post Fusion when I popped.
No. There was a card that was an unknown for like seven turns.
Oh, Cosmic Cyclone.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
For like six turns, yeah. I was waiting for that opportunity.
Waiting for the simple 7-5 game of day.